I'm Lainey, and this is Patterns for the Social Floor workshop at You Should Be Dancing. We have three little bite-sized segments that we used. We started with a promenade sequence where we do a fun thing. Then it's followers' turns, then the leader's turn, and then we both turn. So if we do a fun thing, we've got all sorts of options to stylize this, and we have like one, two, three, and four, something, something, triple step. Rock, step, triple step, tuck, turn, triple, and rock, step, triple step. Leaders go. Or the leaders can just turn by themselves. I'm gonna walk through those again. So what happens is, if we have the followers turn, it's gonna be a tuck on five, turn on six, and a seven and eight. If it's just the leaders turning, what's happening is, I'm going to fold myself into my arm. There's no connection. Yeah, there's no connection as we continue going. If it's both of us turn, we're gonna create compression on five. It was hard to stop there. And we push away on six so we can turn with each other. So here's the both of us turn again. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Yeah. Or we could just like have a good old time with our promenade. Like one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, and four, five, and six. Whatever you want to do with that. Okay, second bite-sized piece. As a swing out, that's gonna go to cross hand. It's a turning little section. We end in rocks. I'll start it from do it from a swing out from close from this angle, and then I'll do it one more time from another way. Five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, triple, step, 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 triple, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, rock, step, triple, step, and open, and rock, and rock, and rock. And then from there, we just be like, oh, I have this hand, whatever else you want to do, like, get out of that, or you'd be like, and rock, and rock, and rock. And turn your partner. So from this angle, we would have five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six. I just did it from that angle. Oh, one, two, three, and four, five, six. Get the hand. One, two, three, and four. Rock, step, drop, hold. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. Rock, step, triple, and we rock it up. Then you. Yeah! Okay, so the last little bite-sized chunk is a thing that goes from two hands, and then we're gonna use Silly Sailor, but a groovy version, and then we have the followers shine out of there. So we start from a swing out. Going five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, two hands. One, two, three, and four. Five and six, and we can groove this out. Da, 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 da. And then I'm gonna let go of the bottom hand and let the followers revolve around me until we do something that dance out of that. Here's that one more time, especially that Silly Sailor entrance. You can do this with a couple different ways of footwork, especially since it's slow. It would be rock, forward, trip, we'll go, trip, we'll step, and then we parade around. Da, da. Yeah. Thank you, everyone.